Okay. A picture says more than 1,000 words. See, when the civilization began, the evolution began, there were pictures, right? There were cave paintings, there were pictures. So the language came later, correct? Whether it's Hindi, English, Latin, whatever, French, it came later. So pehle aap pictures hi batate the na. So supposing I make a picture of sun, what can it denote? Sun can have a lot of meaning. What can it denote? Anybody?
The rise of something.
Something? Okay. It could be anything. Any other answer? एक हाथ खड़ा करो और बताओ व्हाट वुड सन बी नोट इफ आई ड्रॉ माय सन यस सॉरी
फॉर्म
फॉर्म ओके गुड होम व्हाई होम व्हाट इज इट होम नाइस वार्म होम व्हाट एल्स सॉरी
अ न्यू
डे फ्रेशनेस मे बी गुड So sun can have a lot of meaning. Just a picture of sun can have a lot of meaning, right? So this is how cinema is a visual medium. Cinema is a visual medium. It's pictures which speak. और हमारे हिंदुस्तान में क्या होता है? गाना पेड़ के पीछे, झाड़ी के पीछे, है ना? वो उधर वो झनाटू लेके इधर से निकलेगी, फिर वो पत्थर में से छलांग मारेगा, वो सब होता है ना? That is not cinema, that is commercial film. Because they want to make money, that is business, that is not film. You have any idea about what else film can be apart from Bollywood? Masala?